news just come in this evening. Not often we get news this sort of hour, but Liverpool captain Steven Gerrard will leave the club when his contract expires at the end of the season.
Obviously, we start with this afternoon's huge breaking news. Liverpool have agreed a deal to sell Luis Suarez to Barcelona. The Uruguay forward is currently serving a four-month ban for biting Italy's Giorgio Chiellini at the World Cup, but he'll have a medical in Spain next week.
You know, they can say I'm such a player. I'm really happy and I'm sure I'm doing one biggest step forward in my career.
You know, people have different opinions on it. You know, it's football, but you know, my opinion is that it's, you know, it's the right time to finish now. And, you know, maybe decisions sticking by.
Milan have their revenge in Athens, thanks to Pippo Inzaghi. After 2 years of agonising over Istanbul, wants to do that again now. And he does! Manchester City win the League Cup for the second time in 3 years.
Scores against Spurs! Hossena can loop it over Van der Sar, and it is Manchester United 1, Liverpool 4.